Okay, now children, now read this. 1 10.
1 10.
2 10.
3 10. 4 10. 5 10. 6 10. 7 10. 8 10. 9 10.
9 10. Ande. See, in tens you have 2 digits. How many digits?
2 digits.
How many digits we have?
2 digits.
How many digits?
2 digits.
2 digits we have. Okay. So here. So 1 10 is 10. 1 10 is?
Yeah.
10. Now read. 1 10.
1 10.
10.
10.
2 10 is?
2 10 is?
20. 3 10 is? 30. 4 10 is? 40. 5 10 is? 50. 6 10 is? 60. 7 10 is? 70. 8 10 is? 80. 9 10 is? 90. In tens you have only 2 digits, children, and whereas in units place you have only 1 digit. In unit space, how many digits you have?
One
digit. How many digits?
One digit.
In tens, how many digits you have?
2 digits.
Sriyansh, in tens, how many digits you have?
10.
2 digits. Chudandi ikkada, 2 digits untai. Okay, Nirvan, how many digits you have in?
2 digits.
Tens, yes, 2 digits. Okay, fine.